Know how Ceylandia became the richest city in the world? Two words. Point Lemaign. If the wilds could ever be tamed, it was gonna happen right here. But now, the greatest outpost past the city line is nothing but a freak show. The army's triggers once had the place on lockdown. Kid might as well pick up where they left off. Blam! Just like my fighting days. Gun like that can even put the wilds in check. Point Lemaign seemed better days for sure, but it ain't done. Place shudders in a fit. The grand rail of Point Lemaign. Not only is it still there, it still works. Of course, it's no longer shipping hides and alloys and spices, but it can give the kid a lift. Just as long as he can stay clear of the trouble on the tracks. Lunkheads settled in like they owned the place. Takes fancy footwork on the rail, but with wallflowers, coffin fungus everywhere. Only one way to cure a cough like that. place used to be closed off, but now it's split open like a rotten pineapple. Of course, the Grand Rails seem much more fighting than bygone times. Near on, 50 years ago, first shots fired in the Ura-Ceylandian War. It was right here that Zulf's Ura forefathers decided to mix it up. Okay, so maybe we didn't get their sign-off on the whole Grand Rail thing. That was bad. The rail must have shook the Ura to the bone down in those dens of theirs. Well, the rail won't last much longer now that the kid took the shard. It's still got one good run in store for him, though. All the rotten wood there on the rails turned it into Swamp Weed Central. Ever tried dancing side to side while holding your breath? While shooting a genuine registered army carbine? While choking on swamp weed? While Becker's trying to prick you in the eye? Well, let me tell you, it ain't fun. Lost many good men on the rail. But then, at last, it's the end of the line. He'll be picking swamp weed out of those boots for days. Turns out he's got company up at the rail station, waiting for him. wallflower pincushion minded. At first, he thinks it's Zulf. Turns out he's wrong. "This is for you," says the man. Then wham. When the kid comes to, the man's long gone, but something else is there. The only words kid recognizes on that parchment are for Zia. Well, what's a kid to do? He took the shard, he took the hit, and he took that note. That note cuts straight to the heart of things, don't it? Finding gourmet ingredients ain't easy these days, but we'll take what we can get. The note says it plain. "Zia, go east to learn the truth about the calamity and our people. I'll be waiting. Sincerely, Zulf." Zulf's messenger was one of his people. Wonder just how many of them survived, and what exactly Zulf told him. It ain't too late to unlock the potential of this place. Just the occasion to crack open the distillery's private reserve. That's the way to make every shot count. Are getting harder to find. That's Trigger Hill, where the army's elite became the finest marksmen in the land. No risk a culvert cauldron ever erupting again, they used to say. Guess they were wrong. Ceylonia's army only took the best, and the best of them trained on Trigger Hill. The Triggers believed they were nothing without their rifles. Nothing beats the feel of shooting a Ceylonian army carbine. Sometimes you had to take care to steady your shot. Triggers had clearance to modify their guns however they chose. Some felt the course was too easy, so the Triggers spiced things up again. The kid ain't bad, but the Triggers were better. We'll be right back. kid blows through that course like it was nothing.